Alright, y'all, so first day swinging my brand new clubs. So if you tune in from the last video, you know I just got these yesterday. This is the next day technically. So I'm gonna give these a hit. This should be good. Fucking hate earbuds. So, never swung a gap wedge before, so it's gonna be the first time today. Gotta get warmed up first, you know. Yeah, it's like 9 o'clock right now. Got a haircut later. I'm gonna buy a new wireless mic too. Like a more expensive one that actually like holds on the clip, you know? Oh, but first we know, we gotta get the picture. Plus on the story. Yeah, Sunday, going to an Airbnb with my boys. It's gonna be a good time. Hope I get plenty of videos out. Upload. Take it for upload. Look at that. Just stuck. There we go. Now it's posted. Oh yeah. Today was in the Ritz. If you don't know who that is, RITTZ. RITTZ. He's a rapper. Look him up. Alright, first swing. Right now we're not trying to swing it like hella hard or anything. Just a couple of warm-up swings right now. I also got some free balls, or some extra balls over there. They were just chilling, so I took them. They say too, with like longer wedges, the shit will go farther. I feel like if you just don't swing as hard, it should do the same thing. Alright, time for the pitching. Not good. Okay.
everything already feels so pure now. I don't have to change nothing.
Only problem is fucking things fall out. Fuck it. Jump straight to 5. See what, just see what happens. That was so pure. I didn't even swing that hard either. Oh, I'm gonna love these. Headphones, bro.
Go. Come on, Zelda, if you're watching this, let me be an ambassador for you guys.
Up here.
That's the video. Hope y'all enjoyed. Same too. Peace out.